Yeah, and I don't know what it is, man, but, people are watching my VODs way more. I don't know why. Well, specifically, they're watching my past broadcasts, not my highlights. I specifically make the highlights so that it's a more streamlined approach to, like, watching streams you might have missed, but... I guess past broadcasts are, like, the first thing that they see, so that's what they click on. Which is unfortunate, but eh. I would just like to know, like, where they're actually seeing my content from. Like, so I could probably promote it a little more there, so I could get more eyes on my stream, just so more people can watch Doom. But Twitch doesn't really tell you that. They tell you off... They used to tell you people that see... I think they still do, actually. They don't tell you where they're seeing your VODs from or where they're getting shared. They tell you where they see your stream from. Actually, I don't think I see that anymore in my stream summary. Hold on, I'm gonna bring this closer to my face. Alright, so we're on New Moon Old Grudge. Oh, yeah! Ultraviolence did do a complex Doom run of this. Because this was one of his playthroughs, this was one of his videos that I watched. I recognize this instantly. God, I do not envy him. Because Valiant's tough on its own, but putting Complex Doom on top of that? I didn't get to hit that in time. Oh shit. God, I hate that they can still hit you even when you're... What, by the Revenant? Awesome. Grabs all my shotgun ammo. That comes with practice. When it comes to, like, one or two of them, they're easy to avoid, but when you have, like, a bunch of shit around you, it makes it a little bit more difficult. I don't have any shotgun ammo, and I'm worried. Oh man! Those imps are badass. Oh shit! I actually didn't mean to fire there. Let's just start that from the top. I probably should have saved too, but eh, it's whatever. I made a lot of mistakes, so it's probably better that I just get a fresh start anyway. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that again. I lost way too much health that time. It figures, this always happens to me. The first time I practically nail it, but then I die, I forget to save, and then I do it from all of the parts that I missed, and I eat shit subsequent amount of times. Always happens. It's like the classic Deathwing Duck approach. Hey, this ain't so bad. Oh, wow. I forgot to save. Alright, well, let's do this part that I now have knowledge about. Oh! Sorry. You're just gonna eat shit this time. And then the next time. And then the next time. And then you'll probably do alright the fourth time. See, that was bad RNG that time. That was bad luck. Because they all surrounded me. No, like right here. Right here is a good point to save. Did he just take away 20 health? Jesus. It's unfortunate that he made the pinky so much faster to attack, because it, like, indirectly makes the chainsaw, like, pretty much useless. Like, even if it can take down the pinkies pretty fast, they have a greater chance of biting you than normal. At least I knew this part enough where I could actually do that again. Alright, nothing in here that would warrant a secret. There's only two secrets on this level, too. It's actually strange, not running out of there was the better approach. So one thing I hate the most is when the more powerful enemy protects the barrels. I wonder, can I get those? Yeah. Surprised there's no secret there. No secret there either. I think I might just have it a little bit softer. It's it seems more quiet for some reason. Okay, have the blue key. Gotta open this. I do like that he, I do like the whole use the barrels to, he makes it a little too obvious, but that's part of the fun, to be honest. At least I'm looking good on shotgun ammo. Oh, not a good idea. Never mind. I think I got hit by every single revenant. What did I open up from that? Probably something up there, so I do have to go back in. Shit. Let's see, are any of them on the platform? Just this imp. Oh, that's what it did. It just makes this go up higher. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, shit. I'm out of here. Shit, I can't get down from here. Oh, perfect. Shit on a shingle. I need to go to the... Yeah, I need to go to the right here. I think? Oh, is it just... Alright, so yeah, I have to actually go through that door. I'm a little he'll have more spawn in when I pick this up, right? No, he defied my expectations once again. Never mind. Good news is I kept the barrels around, so this it made this part a lot easier. To go into that again, I think. Might be better to deal with him using this. Yeah. Where do I go from here, though? I'm actually not sure how I'm supposed to get over there. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be up here, but I do have to go through that red door again. I jumped down when I shouldn't have, I think. Yeah, no, not that way. Yeah, this? No. Okay, I need a switch, I think, to bring that up. But I don't know which one that is. It's not that one. Did I hit? No, I didn't hit. No, I did hit that one. It's this. This is not the way, but this is one of the secrets, I think. Yeah, this was one of the secrets. So I'm glad I found it. It's not where I need to go, but I'm not complaining. I'm pretty sure I hit that. Oh, you're right. Maybe... Oh, this way. Alright. So, why would that be there? That's probably why that's there. Alright. Maybe the second secret's somewhere down there, and that's why he put this here, because that doesn't seem like a long part. Oh, that's why. I have to check at least one of these. Nope. Just enough time, at least. Thank you, Looney. If that went too well, I would have hated to have done something stupid and then I had to repeat that over. Okay, that's the end of the level. I can't really see where the second secret would be just from this, so I think I'm just gonna leave. Oh, nice. This motherfucker. Still not sure if it'd be a good time to save right now. Actually, yeah, fuck it. I'm sorry, but I feel like if those Serious Sam enemies weren't part of this, I would like this a lot better. They're like the sole thing that like brings this whole map pack down. I hate them as an addition to... I will take the Cyber Barons, I will take the Pyro Knights. But I hate those Serious Sam enemies so much. They are so fucking cheap. I will take Arc Vials all over my face. Over those pieces of shit. The funny thing is, they're not even that bad in Serious Sam. It's when they're put in any other game where they're the biggest pieces of shit imaginable, and I hate seeing them. I'm kinda glad I didn't save there. Now I can save. I was hoping I could get out of that without actually... without actually taking any damage. Wow, he sucked. Not good aiming there. I still haven't found a key yet. Oh, there we are. Hi. Wait, how did he die? Oh. He didn't come out of his nest. Oh no, wait, that's why. He went in there for some reason. Ow. Still haven't found the super shotgun yet. Alright, yellow. I can use it on that. Excellent music, though. Really gets you pumped up. Shiza. I love it when it barely touches me, and yet I take the full damage from it. Oh good, they're fighting each other. Except for that one. He's getting hit, but for some reason he doesn't care. There we go, now he cares. God, that hail of gunfire. This is a really bad idea. That was also a really bad idea, and I got stuck on the wall. Why did I think that was smart, and why did I keep doing it? I might have had a mini stroke, I don't know. He's dead at great cost, but still dead. I thought I saw some armor up there. There is over there, though. This is a bad idea. Of fucking course that thing breaks off. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna go for the armor first. Oh my god, I can't go for the soul sphere either because they're just constantly firing at me. I think that was worth some of the damage that I took. That, however, wasn't worth it. There's another soul sphere down there, at least. Yeah, again, since this is the last level, and Valiant is, or not the last level, but the last episode, and Valiant's particularly hard, if I'm not talking a lot, it's because I have to concentrate a lot more. Because the projectiles are a lot faster, so... I have to do a much better job at dodging them, or otherwise I'll get bodied. Alright, blue area is up here. He won't leave that for some reason. Yeah, he wouldn't leave that. I don't know why he wouldn't leave it. Is it just you? I guess I just left you here. I thought he spawned in more monsters. I think this is the exit. Maybe not, there's still like 20 monsters left. What about the other side? Oh shit. Oh shit, that's a lot of them. I shouldn't have picked that up. I don't know why I did. So what did that do? That had to have done something. Ah, here we are. Oh God. Oh, he's pissed. I don't think it's worth it to look for that secret. I would if there wasn't radioactive ground. I think I heard a cyber demon. My old friend's back, at least. Oh, well, he gave it to me immediately on this map, so it's not a big deal. I don't think there's anything special about that teleport. I can't see where that minigunner is. Never mind. Hi! I didn't even hear you. Mr. Happy's being silent today. I fucking hate Arc Vials. I thought I broke line of sight long enough, but apparently not. Alright. Well, we're taking that from the top. He did it twice. I thought I broke line of sight longer that time, and no, he still got the shot off. Yeah, I'm already on episode 5. I figured that this would take about 4 days. It's not like Dark Encounters where it's actually quite drawn out because every level is really long. The pacing on these is admittedly much better. Hey Fermion. And hey Cotter. For some reason, that imp just doesn't want to die. And he still managed to hit me. I There. I got unstuck over there. I'll actually take that now. Hey, Leopardic. Nuh-uh, tonight's my last night off. Yep, I'm having a screwdriver right now. This isn't good. There's still one more left. Yeah, they're both down there. I do not have a lot of shotgun ammo. This is troublesome. And I'll probably get a beer later, too. I almost let him hit me. Say, why can't I hit that? And Mr. Happy has come back to town. Oh, that's fine. He can stay down there for a while. He can't resurrect anything down there. There we go. Man, I couldn't have gotten more lucky there. That deserves a save. I just knocked him off. Oh, he could have resurrected the machine gunner, but then he couldn't do anything either. I just let them infight. Nope. Took away, like, 70 health with that. And that fucking bodied me in the most unluckiest fashion. Yeah, I think they're Cyber Barons, is their official name. And I was getting the name of the Pyro Knights wrong. I think they're officially their name is Pyro Knight. Infernals, I think, are the ones that kind of look like Pyro Knights, but they fly. Thank you. little surprised you didn't have more spawn in. Holy shnikes! I didn't look at the monster count. It's almost 800. Alright, we're gonna be on this one for a while. Unless I get to a slaughter section, then maybe not. Okay, oh. Yeah, I gotta go this way. Yeah, right there. Once this is finished, I'm probably gonna play DBD, still. Wait. Maybe there was something here that I missed. No, I got the yellow key, so there's another section that I have to go to. Which I think is this way. Yeah. I feel like that might come down if I go near it. Because, no, never mind. There is a radiation suit right there, though. Oh, it just brings me right there. Okay. Honestly, I'll just restart. I want to save that radiation suit. I hate it when they do that. Never mind, I'm not going to save it. I would have lost a little too much health there if I didn't save it. I would rather lose my health later trying to get that soul sphere, because then it would be more worth it. Awesome. I still only have a yellow key. I went in here already, right? Yeah. And I went up here. Why did it lead me back here? There's gotta be a reason. Unless it was just, I don't know. I don't know why it led me here. There's no keys. That hasn't opened up yet. I wonder if I missed a switch up here. Oh yeah, I did, because this requires a yellow. Alright. Yeah, and that brings that down. Alright. He's gonna spawn a bunch of Arc Vials in, calling it. Either that or they're just all gonna resurrect. Or there's gonna be a bunch of cyber demons beyond the store. He's signaling something. Nice. I really wish I had the plasma rifle right about now. I don't have enough health to deal with the next part. Because I can't go back because the Mancubus blocked me. I instantly got set to 17 health, like within 6 seconds. So that's not gonna work. Spawned right in front of me. Might want to go get some popcorn, maybe get a soda or something. I'm gonna be here for a while. This part is a lot. Luck has to be on my side here. Luck super has to be on my side here. Like, I'm almost dependent on luck. It's practically a roll of the dice. Yeah, like last time they blocked me in there, and I couldn't get past them. Okay. Look at that hail of gunfire. Jesus. That's fucking terrifying. Look how many of them are up there. Holy shit. I can't take them all out. I have to move. There's three of them that spawn in there. That's magical. I actually have no clue. I kind of want to watch Shelter Violence's video now. How the hell did he do this on Complex Doom? The absolute madman. With the amount of Arc Vile skill Saul likes to use in his levels, I would almost say this was impossible without cheating. Like, here, it's designed around the fact that you're going against the monsters that he puts in. So it's feasible here. But with Complex Doom, that's a whole other ball game. Unless he goes really light with a vaccinated edition. But I doubt it. Nope. I have to run. My armor's really low, and it's troubling. Right, I can deal with some of them. For some reason, he's taking 4 shots instead of 3. And he broke. Nice. So that means I have to waste even more ammo. Oh, no, wait. I think that other one... Alright, that actually benefited me. I think I hit that other one by accident. That's why. That's on top of a rocket. It's actually kind of neat. Am I gonna launch that? Why is a key on top of a rocket? Thank you. I think I killed it? No. Well, I did, but... Is that just certain death? No, it's not. There's actually health down there. Well, I have all the keys. There's armor up there. I want that. How do I get that? I didn't go this way. That's probably how I got it. He really didn't want to fire for some reason, and was there only one of them in there? Yeah, there was only one of them in here. Interesting. It was just him and a imp. I thought there were two cyber barons. Oh, he almost got that off. Thank God I had the plasma rifle still equipped. I had a feeling he wanted me to use it. Ow, there goes my armor. I don't get to keep my armor rating. That sucks. I don't think I do, anyway. I still want that armor, though. It's like back here. Oh, I think that's where it brought me. Yeah, there it is. Perfect. I feel like he's gonna spawn a bunch of shit here, though. I'm gonna see if I can get them to infight. Never mind. Yeah, that was not worth it. I gotta keep this equipped. That's why it's not worth it. Yeah, that's why it's not worth it. Because they can get me from across the way. I don't know how I'm gonna handle this part, though. Oh, that's how. Okay. I don't know how he managed to take 20 health away from me. Die already? Jesus. I really don't like that I lost that amount of health. I think there's a soul sphere up here, but still. I feel like I saw something blue. Oh, hi. I would not be there it is. I would not be surprised if he made it so that the Cyber Barons don't take splash damage. It kind of feels that way. I see a problem here. There is no way I skipped half the level. I guess I skipped a level. Or I skipped part of the level. This is a Sonic the Hedgehog song. I think. I gotta listen to it for a little bit. If it's not, I definitely heard this in a Sonic mod before. I think this is a Sonic 3D Blast song. Anyone else recognize this? This is definitely from one of the Sonic the Hedgehogs, but I forget where. No, you know where I heard this from. I didn't hear the game that this is from, but I did hear it from a Sonic mod. I'm pretty sure I heard this in that Sonic the Hedgehog Megamix mod I played some time back. I never streamed it. That was when I was still making YouTube videos. That's when I was making YouTube videos. That was like way before Twitch. But yeah, so this is from a Sega Genesis game, but I don't know from what game. I just had to listen to it for a second there, because I'm actually very surprised that I recognize this. I think they use this as custom music for the water level that they made. I was hoping I could avoid that. Oh, that's cool. I just gotta do that faster. Fuck you. I hated that so much. I hate that so fucking much. You are a fucking asshole for doing that. Oh God. Oh man, that got under my skin a little, I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, how many enemies are in this one? 416. I know for sure I probably skipped half of that level that I just did, but I don't care. Maybe the next time I play this, I'll do the whole thing. But for now, it's just a normal playthrough. If I can leaves, I leaves. Actually scared me a little. This is a big, literally shit-eating grin in front of my face. What the? He's not gonna be able to do anything. He's pretty much incapacitated as long as that imp stays alive. Because he can't understand how to back up so he can actually get a line of sight. See? There's no point in killing him unless that imp dies. So that's gonna be temporary again, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, he can't. Alright. No, it might be permanent. Yeah, it's permanent. No, it's not. God, how did I lose so much health? Alright, that imp died. Oh god, that was a... No, that was a terrible save. None of the shots hit. Actually kinda did that on purpose. I wanted to see what was up there first. Actually, no, I wanna see what's over here. Like, I think I can get over there from that platform. I press shift. Nah, it's not enough. That's the maximum momentum. I'm not gonna be able to make that, I don't think. Nah. Even if I strafe run, I don't think it's enough momentum. Why do I fail? Oh, that's why I fail. Alright. Those pains in the asses spawn right behind me. Took way too much damage, way too fast. I really need armor. Maybe I should run it. I can't run it. I can do that a lot better. I'm kind of banking on them all just, I hit that already. God damn it. I'm banking on them all starting to infight while I'm running by. I don't know exactly what that switch does, though. I got that already. Yeah, if anything, it'll be easier to deal with over here, because I can deal with a lot of the flyers first. Pretty skybox. This is still really weird music to use for a mod like this. I don't know why. It's just because I heard it from a Sonic mod, so... Oh. This kind of has some Sonic the Hedgehog elements, though, with the platforms. So it's fitting in that respect, it's just... I never would have expected it in a Doom mod. Oh, shit. How am I supposed to get up that? You're not allowed to jump. I don't know how you're so- Oh, wait. That's- never mind. I thought they actually changed. I'm an idiot. And I just lost a shit ton of health. Nice. And I lost even more health because I was impatient. What was that supposed to accomplish, though? There was just a bunch of enemies and I think some ammo up there. There's something I'm probably missing, I'm going to assume. Is there a switch around here? No. What purpose did this serve? Other than the super shot. Maybe that was it. Maybe it was just... Maybe that's just where you first get the super shotgun in this level. So that's a pistol start necessity. I don't want to go back to that part. Or maybe I have to, I don't know. Okay, I don't need that yet. As much as I don't really want to make a save there, I think it's probably still a necessity. I do need to do something here. I'm assuming I'm gonna fight a lot of shit in here because he's put a lot of health in here. Yeah, there we go. And there's gotta be more than one, because he doesn't like to use... Still close to, like, probably just under 300. Ow. That was really stupid of me. I don't trust this. I feel like he's gonna put more arc vials in. He almost never leaves it at one. Not in these later missions, but I could be wrong. Well, them are still alive. I don't want to... Yeah, I don't want to set those off. I feel like they're probably going to be needed. I think I can make the... Nah, I don't think I have enough momentum. Maybe. Maybe I can get enough momentum. Nah, I think in this case, I'll try a few more times, but I think I'm gonna fall short. I don't feel like I have enough momentum. I'm really overshooting it, though. Or undershooting it. Maybe I can get there. I don't think I can. This, however, I think I'm supposed to, though. Never mind, I think that brings it down anyway. Not enough momentum to get over there. It's not high enough to get the Soul Sphere. I can get over there, I just fucked it up. Pick this up for now. Hey, there we go. That was one of the two secrets. Can I get over there from here? Oh no, wait, I'm an idiot. I've already been over there. Thank you. Yeah, I have. Yeah, it's just to get this. Is there anything else over here I need to get? I don't think so. Nah, it just brings me to the middle. Definitely temporary. And I fucked it up immediately. Map 28, right? How long is map 29 gonna be? Holy shit. Are you mother puss bucket? God, it drives me nuts when he does that. It's like out in the open and you like can't get to cover in time. Faster just to do this. I didn't mean to do that. You know, I'm a little surprised he's showing some restraint with those, never mind. He's showing some restraint with those, arc vials. He could get a lot meaner with them. Oh. Yeah, of course, he just has to be a little bastard this time and resurrect one of the fucking Pyro Knights. Fuck you. Close he got. Awesome. They have about as much health as Barons do. Hi there, big guy. Yeah, I gotta be careful of that. Oh, he came around this way. This will make it a little bit easier. Never mind. I really gotta shut my big fucking mouth. That's not gonna work. He immediately fired as soon as I aggroed him. You cannot predict that. Like, 9 times out of 10, he won't immediately fire, but, like, RNG is not on my side today. If I can get him to come over here, here we are. I have no idea where the hell they came from. Why does he keep going all the way over there? It's so much harder for me to hit him there. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is Skill Solve we're talking about. Of course he's going to just deploy a shit ton of monsters. All on this hill that where it's incredibly hard to dodge. Just to get them all to infight. Oh, they killed the Spider Mastermind pretty fast. Oh yeah, I forgot. Like, those fucking pieces of shit motherfucking flying arachnotrons just, like, be the biggest, like, to be the biggest pieces of shit imaginable. Thank you. god, I did actually get most of them in flight, so a lot of the most problem monsters are taken care of already. How do I actually get up there? There is exactly one flying arachnotron that's being incredibly difficult right now. How many of these guys respawned? This is kind of getting tiresome, so I'm just saving right there instead. This is probably better to have than the rocket launcher, once I deal with that part. Okay. Or it's actually better just to run. Yeah, fuck it, I'm done. It's the end of the level, I'm not looking for anything else. I'm just done. Well, this is a slaughter map if I've ever seen one. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna save here. It was not safe at that start, so that's why I didn't want to do it then. Alright, so... Did you play the map with the Easter egg? If it was the one where there was about 700 monsters and I only killed about 300 of them, then I probably did, and I probably skipped it. Yeah, it was called Rocket Zone 2, and I think I skipped the Easter egg. Unless you mean the secret level, then I did play that, but... Anyway, I'm gonna take a short break to get up, stretch my legs, get some beer, and then I'll be right back, and I will be finishing this up. Anyway, I'm back. And yeah, we're gonna end that discussion right there. It's nothing. 'Cause we stopped talking about it. Oh, the music was from Metroid Prime. Hey, hey, Moen, yes it is. One of the harder ones I've played. I might have to restart this level. I've gotten to map 29 on Ultra Violence, so I'm feeling pretty accomplished right now. Pretty much the only thing that I'm doing that is maybe not intended for the map is the map pack is mouse select. But I hardly consider that I hardly consider that in my favor, barely. I guess, yeah, there's a teleporter over here, right? Yeah. Mm. I don't need to get that just yet. So yeah, I did the two secret levels. Oh, shit. There must have been a Cyber Baron I didn't see. And they immediately... Yeah, that one was interesting, to say the least. If there was anything that was going to, like, make me stop playing, it was probably that, but it didn't, so... Oh, sure. Glad I didn't pick up that Megasphere yet. It'll make the next part easier to deal with, hopefully. Thank you. And I can get that if I really need it. Must be dehydrated. I'm starting to get a pounding headache right now. He says as he continues drinking his screwdriver. It's alright, I got some water here. All good. I don't know if I saved yet. Took an unnecessary amount of damage there. That was someone setting off fireworks outside. Nah, that was a car backing. That was a car. That was a car doing something. You know, I still didn't get the BFG yet. I feel like the ones that break apart seem like they have more higher damage pool overall. Cause it seems like they take 4 rocket shots instead of 3. That arc vial actually done fucked up. Except it makes a liar out of me routinely. I dealt with a lot of them already. That's probably not going to help me out at all. How is my monitor brightness versus the room lighting? Room lighting's... I kinda have like a yellowish glow of a lamp in the side of the room. So there's not really any glare coming off of my screen. And I have room darkening shades, but it's nighttime right now, so that doesn't really, that's not really a factor. He got stuck. Yeah, one reason why I like having the lamp have like a yellowish tint is because I know it's better for the eyes. I probably should have something that tints my monitor though. Or tints the display on the monitor. I do know if you're absorbing too much white light into your eyes, it can harm them. Oh, I haven't been down there yet. Thank you. That was an unnecessary amount of health that I lost. I think I used to use that, because that sounds familiar. I just never put it on my current computer. Did I never? Or is this a platform? It's a platform. Alright. I think I left armor and a soul sphere behind. Somewhere. Over here, I think, actually. Yeah, right here. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Need all three keys. I don't have the blue one yet. I feel like I could do that a hell of a lot better. I'm gonna take that now, because why not? I almost fell off. Now I can leave. Yeah. I'm out here. I am not dealing with those ARC files. Electric Nightmare, 38 enemies. I'm assuming that this is an Icon of Sin level. Maybe not. I don't know, we'll see. Again, this assumes that you do this on pistol start, so pretty much just not doing pistol start doesn't really help me out much here. Let's do that again. Because I think I stepped through that portal a little too prematurely. Oh. Okay. I could have probably gotten a BFG at some point in one of the earlier levels, but, oh well, I missed it. I probably should have saved, because... Oh no, wait, I did save, never mind. I feel like this would be a lot easier with the BFG, but oh well. Okay, so unlike the normal Arc Vial, it doesn't matter if you break line of sight. You have to wait for him to actually complete his attack. going to be a significant pain in the ass. I'm also assuming that they can't do any damage to him. Even if he does an infight with them. How? He was hitting me through a wall. He holds that for so long. I actually have no clue how he even burned me through the wall there. This is kind of overkill, I'm not gonna lie. I understand the boss fight mentality, but... I don't really consider this fun. I'm gonna be honest. It's just a more powerful arc file. And I think Batandi and like some of the others have done it better than this. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think a lot of thought was put into this. Into the level design, yeah, but not to the actual fight. I don't know, it's one thing to make it hard, it's another to like just kinda like go. Because the only thing that's on the stage right now are the enemies that take away the most amount of health. And I'm pretty sure they take nothing away from him, despite the fact that he infights. Health does he have? Oh, and Cyber Baron's game. Nice. Yeah, you know what? I'm so beyond the point of caring. Sorry for not finishing that legit, but I've played against really hard boss fights that were still a lot of fun to try and figure out. That is not one of them. I liked this map pack for the most part. I just really don't like that. I don't like that final fight. It's nothing special. It's just a more powerful Arc Vial with a unnecessarily large health pool. If anything, I probably would have preferred another Icon of Sin level 30 with like a twist on it or something, but Empowered Arc Vial is just it's nothing special. I'm actually kind of wondering what he did with the Vaccinated Edition. I'm assuming he probably just put, like, a Cyber Demon or a Mastermind or something. Or it's just a, But, it is what it is.